I think it's so important to reflect on bygone eras, you know, and to see how the sport's evolved through the decades. There was certainly something, well, I mean, golden is one way of describing it, but it was certainly a unique era in the sense of the danger, the jeopardy of that. Any time a driver got into the car, they risked their life. And that's astonishing to believe and to understand, comprehend how they were dicing with death on a weekly basis. I think that a lot of current drivers, current fans, feel that the sport has been sanitized to an extent. And that's not a bad thing. I'm always an advocate of safety. I think that's really important. I think that so many fans are drawn by the jeopardy of the sport. So I understand why. You know, if there's loads of runoff areas at each corner, they're going to feel like, come on, we want to see guys really fighting for it, and girls. But I don't think anyone could really understand what the drivers went through back then. I mean, I've sat in a couple of old cars and you're just blown away by the lack of, you know, you just got this dodgy old seatbelt and like no kind of... When you consider the structure of the cockpit nowadays and the safety measures that we're talking about, the halo coming in, there's such resistance to that from so many fans. But you've got to understand that one death is one too many, and Jules Bianchi dying very recently was a stark reminder of just how dangerous motorsport can be.